This machine is way too powerful to use a snow plow as a dozer blade. This here is what happens when you try to use a snow plow as a dozer blade. I ripped the bolts right out of here, and look how bad it even bent the hydraulic ram. Destroyed everything. The rock definitely won. Here's the back plate. You can see it ripped these bolts right out of the way. Whoops. That attachment is probably ruined. I just saw another big crack right there. Yeah, it's toast. So, don't be lazy. Don't be an idiot like me.